Eric and Tobin TV.
Welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz here at Tow Expo Dallas. Let's take a look inside the live recovery demonstration put on by the pros at Miller Industries.
The Miller team showcased a few different scenarios at the recovery session in Texas, which took place at the beautiful Gaylord Texan Resort. Here's more from Billy Drain, who led the show.
As he takes it up into you.
This is a Dodge 4500 with a Century Gen 2 self-loader on it. So it's the Century counterpart of the Vulcan 812. So it has our new design crossbar on it. It's an enclosed crossbar, has 74 inches of reach, and also has the ability to go out and tow a car out of a parallel parked situation. Paul Safel, that was driving that truck, he's probably one of the best that I've seen operate one of these. He showed a couple things. He showed being able to pull out a car from a parallel park spot. He also showed taking that car and being able to drag it if the wheels were locked up, being able to put some tilt on there so it has a lot of positive tilt where you could raise that car up and drag a car out of a situation if you couldn't get back to the rear drive tires like we were showing. This is a Vulcan 975. It's our 75-ton rotator, Vulcan counterpart to the Century 1075. So this is on a five-axle Kenworth T800. So basically the biggest and baddest that we manufacture. Brought it out here to show in Texas because, well, everything's bigger in Texas. We first talked about the cabin chassis setup and how that's really important, and the things that we do with the cabin chassis suppliers, not just Kenworth, but also Peterbilt and the other ones. So talking about the cabin chassis and how the Vulcan 975 and its versatility and the power and the strength that we can get out of it. We covered a few things, talked about the storage and the different configurations, the versatility of our aluminum body, being able to make that customizable for any customer. So just not offering it just one way, being able to offer something that is different for all the different customers throughout the world. Also, we talked about the Raptor system, the digital displays and the joystick control system that we use. We're putting that on many, many more of our rotator products these days. So it gives a digital readout for a load sensing information. Also uses a joystick control that's the same between driver or passenger side control as well as in the remote itself. In the remote also shows the load sensing information, has the ability to engage the winches from the remote, also can two-speed the winches and control many of the functions of the wrecker right from the remote itself. One of the first things we wanted to show was the 60-degree boom angle that we have there on the 975, and being able to get that casualty closer into, if you're working in a tight space, being able to have if you're picking up a heavier load, being able to have that higher boom angle and work closer into the wrecker if you're in that tight situation. So that was kind of the first thing that we showed. Then took that recovery boom, extending it out, and wanted to show the customers just the massive reach and capabilities that it has at full extension. Talking about the outrigger setup and the platform, so that's a dual H-beam unit, so it's got a front and rear H-beam that are the same, so uses a hitchhiker underlift. So just talking about that 262-inch stance that we have in that 975 and just the platform that it creates for a really, really powerful unit.